Right. Gotcha.
Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Over there! Go! Go! Over there!
No, it was Carlito. I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good. He doesn't trust anyone.
He shot you?
He didn't mean to. He was upset. I don't know what he'll do next.
Hey. Hey. Jerk!
I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please, forgive me. Please come back to me. I know you can hear me, Isabella. I'm sorry you had to get wrapped up in all this. But you know...
Come on!
You
follow
know
me.
I'm right.
Follow me!
Come back to me, Isabella.
Follow me!
There
come on!
You need to
come on!
I can't do it without
come
you.
On! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Go! No! Shit!
Go!
Come on! Come on! Come
okay.
on!
Follow okay.
me!
Come okay. on!
Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me!
Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella, this is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase. Consider this an official interrogation. Tell me everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza. Just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect. Like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research. The head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility. Dr. Barnaby!
Huh? Huh? Jesse!
It's starting! He's turning!
Hey!
Tell me the truth, Doc. Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Zombies?
So the government's now in the zombie-making business. The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up?
What do you know? We were trying to mass-produce cattle. Do you have any idea how much meat Americans consume in a single day? That research was absolutely necessary!
One day, in my village, the people turned into zombies. Those damn wasps. They escaped from the lab. It wasn't long before they got to work. Some spread. The army was called in. They killed everyone.
So, the terrorism is a retaliation for a cruel government cover-up. Sounds plausible. Or it could be some serious bullshit. In either case, we have to get out of here alive if we want to find out for sure.
We have to check if she's been bitten. Let me take a look. I'm a medical technician. I could be useful if you let me do my job. I know I have no right to ask, but please, let me help. If you don't get out of here, the truth dies with you.
All right. If allowing you to atone for you and your brother's scheme makes things go more smoothly for us, I'm all for it.
Right.